Good afternoon. I'm Ann Levesque, Superintendent of Savannah Chatham County Public Schools. It is indeed my honor to welcome all of our family members, friends, and our graduates of 2020 to the virtual graduation ceremony for Alfred E. Beach High School. Please join me now as we stand for our national anthem, rendered today by Ms. Brittany Odom, who is an employee of Savannah Chatham County Public Schools. Please stand.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, who were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Ms. Odom, for such a beautiful rendition of our national anthem. My comments today will be directed to the graduates, our class of 2020. I've not yet confirmed it, but I believe you must be the class who weathered the most storms in recent history. Let me remind you of how historical your high school career has been. Just a few weeks into your high school career, October 7 and 8, of 2016, you met and we met Hurricane Matthew. It was the first hurricane in a long time that caused us all to evacuate the city of Savannah. In your sophomore year, you started the school year in August of 2017 with a historical total solar eclipse. Your junior year, my friends, started out with a tornado in late July of 2018, and you rounded out the year with mounds of snow delivered by Winter Storm Grayson in January 2019. This very year, your senior year, Hurricane Dorian made a brief appearance September 4th through the 5th, 2019. And as we are all witnessing today, it was followed by the COVID-19 pandemic, starting for us in March of 2020. You, my fellow Bulldogs, are very familiar with storms of many kinds, and you have survived them all. With each of these storm events and the public health crisis, you were required to grow and to change. Not one of us likes the changes that have been precipitated by the storms or this public health crisis. In a constantly changing world, what allows us to succeed and to achieve great things is not always our ability to stick to a plan or to follow a dream. Rather, it is our optimism, our adaptability, and our flexibility, our knack for doing what others say can't be done. That is evidenced by your flexibility and your adaptability as we held our curbside ceremonies and as we are holding our first ever virtual graduation ceremonies. You have the optimism and the courage to insist that the world can and should be better. You have shown in just the past several weeks that you can embrace change and celebrate the new opportunities that come along with it. That strong, confident, thoughtful, and empathetic character that you have developed would not be the same without these precious memories that have been created by your time at AE Beach High School and those people that you've met along the way. Because of that character, the community is also extremely proud of the impact and the invaluable legacy that you have left behind. And we hope that you will never forget that. Let me implore you to take a few minutes during this time of celebration to thank those in your family and in your school and in your community who have helped you thus far in your journey. We are all very proud of you. Good luck and congratulations to my resilient AE Beach High School class of 2020. You are prepared for the world. It is my honor to introduce Mrs. Irene Hines, District 5 Board of Education representative, who will offer a special message of encouragement to this class.
Welcome to our distinguished graduates, class of 2020 of Alfred Ely Beach High School. Seniors, what a great day for each of you. This is the result of total dedication. Congratulations. Graduates, as your school board representative of District 5, I truly believe in you. Entering the real world, continue your paths to greatness. You have succeeded, but remember, the best is yet to come. As you move forward with your lives, strive to excel, keeping an open mind with goals previously set. I love each of you, and may God bless your future endeavors. Again, congratulations to Alfred Ely Beach High School graduating class of 2020 from the home of the mighty Bulldogs.
Beach High School 2020 salutatorian is Angel Guanique Villalba. Angel is a young Venezuelan who is the son of Karen Villalba and Eduardo Guanique, along with three other siblings. His plans are to attend Georgia Southern University and earn a bachelor's degree in computer science, to then become a software developer. Some of his hobbies are to play video games and draw.
Greetings, Superintendent Dr. Levette, Board of Education President Dr. Buck, District 5 Board Member Irene Gadsden-Hines, other board members, district staff, Dr. Leach, faculty, staff, and alumni of Alfred Ely Beach High School. To the parents, family members, and friends who have supported us through our 4 years of high school, and last but not least, greetings and good morning, Beach High School class of 2020. I recognized that high school was going to be a challenge when I entered ninth grade. It was then that I began to realize that I would be turning into a different chapter of my life. I believe a number of us felt that way. Some might have been scared, anxious, or self-assured, but I am sure that we all felt some kind of emotion. After entering Beach High School, we all became a part of a new and different environment where we made new friends, met different teachers and staff, and learned something new each day. This is something that I believe we will still have to do for the rest of our lives. Beach not only taught us academic lessons, but it also taught us different life lessons: responsibility, hard work, teamwork, leadership, and perseverance. These are just some examples of the different things that Beach taught us to not only use in our classes, but it also taught us that we will need these attributes in the real world. I can still remember some of our teachers advising us that college is not the same as high school, and that life is a different world outside of the school walls. These lessons in character building were often met with resistance, because often we cannot see the scope of, we cannot see the scope beyond our everyday lives. Lives filled with fashion, sports, and yes, social media. However, as I stand before you today, I can see the future looming ahead of me. If we were as diligent as we should have been, these lessons will rise to the forefront to aid and guide us on the path we have chosen to pursue. Gratitude is often a word expressing thank yous and other forms of sentiment. However, I will not leave you today without expressing it for those who have served tirelessly to ensure that we become productive and well-rounded citizens of this nation. So, I say thank you to my parents, teachers, administrators, counselors, and even the naysayers for inspiring and encouraging me to make possible the accomplishment of my dreams. For many of us, it is depressing and very upsetting to know that we will not have a traditional graduation as we expected. We had hoped to cheer on, to cheer each other on and be embarrassed by our parents over the top screens of joy and support. But here's a lesson. Sometimes you have to focus on and appreciate what you have, though it may not be what you wish for. I share the same pain and feelings of loss during this rite of passage, but it is also a blessing that we are where we are today, with family surrounding us in the comfort of our homes, being safe. I want to congratulate myself and each and every one of you, because we went through emotions in 4 years, because we did what we were asked in 4 years, because we passed and failed various tests in 4 years, because we built our path to where we are today, and because we earned it. Quiero agradecer a mi familia, los que están aquí y en Venezuela, y en especial a mi madre, Karen Villalba, porque me ha empujado a ser a la persona que soy hoy, y a mi hermano mayor, Eduardo Alexander, porque ha tenido que dejar muchas cosas atrás para yo estar aquí. Also, I want to thank the graduates, teachers, staff, and the entire Beach High School community for creating and building me into the student and person I am today. If I was asked to go back in time and have the option to select a high school again, without a doubt, I would still choose to be a Mighty Bulldog. I wish the best and many blessings to Alfred Ely Beach High School in the future and with all upcoming classes. I am thankful to be part of this Bulldog family.
Beach High School 2020 valedictorian is Casper Burnett. Casper is the son of Rachel and Jerry Porter, along with one sister. His plans are to become a Marine and major in avionics. His hobby is rock climbing. I now present to you Alfred Ely Beach High School valedictorian.
Greetings, Superintendent Dr. Levitt, Board of Education President Dr. Buck, District 5 Board Member Irene Gadsden-Hines, other board members, district staff, Principal Dr. Sun G. Leach, faculty, staff, and alumni of Alfred Ely Beach High School. To the parents, family members, and friends who have supported us through our 4 years of matriculation. And last but not least, greetings and congratulations, graduating class of 2020. My name is Casper Burnett, and I was born in California. Throughout my life, my family and I have been moving from city to city for as long as I can remember. I came to the school 4 years ago, and I must say, it's been a long 4 years. I have been to many schools, but none of them are like this one. In this school, I have met some of the kindest and most helpful people I have ever met in my entire life. Additionally, I have parents who have taught me the skills necessary for me to achieve personal success. I don't believe I'd find myself in this invaluable position were it not for the love, support, and guidance of the people who have raised me. One of the most helpful skills they have taught me is self-discipline. Self-discipline can be defined as one's ability to control his feelings and overcome his weaknesses. This is an important skill that will play a key role in our lives as we set off in the world by ourselves. We will need to learn to be more responsible for our lives and actions, since some of us will no longer be living with our parents. For example, one might find himself deciding between eating a box of Oreos and binge watching, or doing college work. Making choices, you see, will become one of the greatest deciding factors that have both immediate and lasting impact on our lives. It's been a long year for the class of 2020. Hopefully, there are no more surprises for the rest of the year. For the last leg of a journey has been the hardest any of us have had to experience. None of us had COVID-19 on our radar. Many of us have simply had enough of this quarantine and are ready to get out of the house. Before I go, I would like to thank my family for supporting me throughout my high school education. I also thank my teachers for helping me in school and in life. I would also like to thank my friends for being there for me along this journey. May we all find the strength necessary for us to help someone else do something that will make a positive and lasting impact on the world. Thank you.
Having met the requirements of the Savannah-Chatham County Board of Education and the Board of Education of the State of Georgia, I hereby declare, by the power vested in me, that you, the class of 2020, are graduates of the Savannah-Chatham County Public School System. And now, Beach High School Assistant Principal Mr. Marlon Worrell will award the diplomas.
Attendant Award, Honor Graduate. Angel Guanique Villalba, Salutatorian, Honor Graduate. Dejan Weaver, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Ariana Thompson, Honor Graduate. Angelique Smidley, Honor Graduate. Dejanay McKinney, Honor Graduate. Talik Moore, Honor Graduate. Brianna Jacobs, Honor Graduate. Rebecca Helms, Honor Graduate. Jasmine Walker, Honor Graduate. Jakiria Lawson, Honor Graduate. Terea Daniels, Honor Graduate. Denaya Edwards, Honor Graduate. Zoe Bailey, Honor Graduate. Rakaya Albertine. Adamaris Aldana Montes. Jotasia Allen. Amari Austin. Anaya Anderson. Sinque Andrews Jr. Janasia Baker. Deshaun Bryant. Andrew Barnwell V. Dawad Barton. Morgan Belin. Mijah Zoe Benjamin. Jalen Betke. Quinterius Blake. Diamond Blige. Joseph Blige. Deviana Blunt. Kalia Bostic. Marquita Brockington. Aaliyah Brown. Jabril Brown. Jasmine Brown. Kaya Brown. Ricky Brown II. Shelby Brown. Brittany Bryant. Paris Bryant. Roni Bryant. Trinity Bryant. Elizabeth Campa. Krishna Castillo. Emily Castillo. Kevin Chaplin. Sheree Cochran. Brendan Cody. Jonae Compton. Aaron Conyers. Jakari Conyers. Argentina Cooper. Elizabeth Crawford. Cherish Daniels. Cole Davis Brown. Augustine Deborah. Tamia Dillard. Zakeem Dumpson. Nazir Dunn. Alexis Early. Christopher Edwards. Alicia El Amin. Christopher Ellison. Kanisha Ellison. Madison Evans. Patrick Evans. Brianna Farron. Sheldon Fields. Terry Ford. Erica Frazier. Brittany Freeman. Jean Freeman. Sky Freeman. Sanaa Gadsden. Mario Garcia Avila. Sarahi Garcia Avila. Maria Garcia. Jaquela Gardner. Justice Garvin. Tamisha G. Jordan Gibbons. Sherita Gibbons. Kiara Gibbs. Sydney Gordon III. Christian Gray Jr. Antonio Green Jr. Aaliyah Hayes. Victoria Hurd. Devante Herrett. Lanaya Henry. Jakiah Hinton. Tony Hinton. Tyvante Hoffman. Jordan Holmes. Joshua Holmes Williams. Micaiah Holmes. Shania Howard. Naquasia Jackson. Diamond Jenkins. Taylor Jenks. Olivia Johnson. Conte Johnson Jr. Jamel Johnson. Christian Johnson. Kaylin Jones. Keviana Jones. Robert Jones Jr. Kyrie Jordan. Deshaun Joseph. Marquilla Joseph. Kayla Kemp. Rashard Kinlaw. Levante Landy. Brandon Lee. Levante Lee. Kanaya Leverett. Montre Maynor. Marcus McLeod. Kevin McCray. Shavante Mitchell. Kendrell Michener. Rosemary Moguel Larios. Destiny Moore. Monte Moldrew. Nakaya Moy. Macy Merkerson. Marquez Murchison. Jermaine Myers. Caleb Nixon. Alexandria Oliver. Thomas Osgood. Needy Patel. Stephen Perry Johnson. Ricky Polite. Tierra Poole. William Post. Cassandra Prescott. Christian Price. Malik Quarterman. Deanna Reddish. Cindy Reyes Darden. Shayla Richardson. Ana Rojas Canio. Landon Rose. Centel Sadler. Taquana Sampson. Christian Sanders. Danasia Sanders. Trinity Saxton. Sydney Scott. Miriam Shabazz. Rasheen Singleton. Janine Smalls. Reagan Smalls. Deontay Smart. Humberto Smart. Lashana Smart. Devon Smith. Frederick Smith Jr. Jalea Smith. Quintavious Spells. Abrea Springfield. Willandra Stevens. Kenneth Taylor. Rakeem Taylor. Deanna Tercero. Jakira Thomas. Micah Thomas. Caleb Thompson. Troy Thompson. Esther Urochukwu. Alexandria Waldberg. Kamara Waldberg. Katara Walker. Lanasia Washington. Jalen Wells. Thomas Willard. Aaliyah Williams. Avery Williams Jr. Craig Williams. Samario Williams. Shamari Williams. Zanye Williams. Ashanti Wilson. Jalen Wright. Freddie Yorker. Tamaya Humans.
Beach High School graduating class 2020. Some may say that you all have been slighted, shortchanged, done a disservice, or even treated unfairly. Well, I'm here to tell you that is far from the truth. The graduating class of 20 has a better start on life than any other graduating class. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, people all over the world have been very creative in finding memorable ways to honor 2020 graduates. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, you are not being judged or held back by any scores and have an equal opportunity to be accepted into college just as your peers. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, you have experienced firsthand how to live through a crisis and make the very best of every day. Your induction into this ever-changing world that we live in began on March 23rd when your school began with online learning for the fourth 9 weeks. For many of you, the coronavirus pandemic is very minor compared to the many challenges and obstacles you have already faced and overcome throughout your life. So I say to you today, this is not the first or the last challenge you will face in your life. Maya Angelou said it best, you may encounter many defeats, but you must not be defeated. Please remember that your difficulties do not define you. They simply strengthen your ability to overcome. Stand up straight and realize who you are, that you tower over your circumstances. The faculty and staff of Alfred Ely Beach High School will always be here for you to support you through your future endeavors. We send our love and blessings to each and every one of you as you go out into the world to be great. Will the graduating class of 20 stand where you are? Superintendent Dr. Levette, Board of Education President Dr. Buck, district representatives, and other members of the Board of Education and Administration. It is my privilege and honor to certify that these distinguished students have successfully completed the requirements for graduation for the state of Georgia and the Savannah-Chatham County Board of Education. Graduates, you may move your tassels. I proudly present the class of 2020 of Alfred Ely Beach High School. At this time, I would like to take this opportunity to recognize a very special teacher who has been selected by the class of 2020 as their most inspirational teacher. This teacher has been teaching social studies for 9 years, with 5 of those years being at Beach High School. This teacher's main focus is building relationships with students. This teacher's belief is that one of the best ways to build that strong relationship is through their stomachs. So no student ever goes hungry in this teacher's classroom. This year's most inspirational teacher for Alfred Ely Beach High School class of 2020 is Mrs. Christian LeClaire Phillips. Mrs. Phillips will receive a plaque and $500. Congratulations, Ms. Phillips. Now we will have Mr. Derek Sneed to read the alumni oath, followed by our board president, Dr. Buck, for closing remarks.
Good afternoon, graduates. Rites of passage mark all phases of our lives as we pass from one state to another. By the physical act of standing, you have passed symbolically through a door, leaving past experience on one side to start new experiences on the other. At the moment, you are participating in the rite of passage from that of a student to a member of the Beach High School Alumni Association, Beach Kyler Bulldogs United for Community and Schools. As in all rites of passage, you have been required to prove your worthiness to accept the responsibilities and privileges of a new state. In successfully completing your program of study, you have met the worthiness test and are now joining that august company of other Beach High School graduates on the far side of the door. Graduates, please raise your right hand and signify your understanding by saying, "I do so understand," when prompted to do so. As a Beach High School graduate, you must keep in mind the high purposes to which you have aspired and for which this great institution has prepared you: intellectual development, moral behavior, compassionate relationships, and personal actions for the good of the community. Graduates, as a Beach High School graduate, you must be alert to the opportunities to advance the interests and welfare of the students and alumni of Alfred Ely Beach High School, and through the Alumni Association, assist in the continued development of Alfred Ely Beach High School. Graduates, as a Beach High School graduate, it is incumbent upon you to support the Beach Kyler Bulldogs United for Community and Schools and your alma mater and provide an educational legacy for those who will follow you. Graduates, considering what you have just heard, do you take covenant with the members of the Beach Kyler Bulldogs United for Community and Schools? Graduates, please repeat after me. I do hereby take covenant with the members of the Beach Kyler Bulldogs United for Community and Schools and solemnly pledge my loyal support to the alma mater, Alfred Ely Beach High School. Congratulations.
Good afternoon. It's my pleasure to congratulate you on your graduation from Alfred E. Beach High School. In many ways, this event is more of a commencement than a graduation, because your achievement today begins a new phase in your life. From here, you take those skills and achievements that you've learned and move on to new and exciting events in your life. Each of you came to your school, to Beach, with the unique past experiences that make you you. The experiences here, classes, activities, relationships, have furthered your development. The faculty and staff of Alfred E. Beach, who are dedicated to sharing their knowledge and their love of life, have assisted you in developing your own moral and emotional GPS. Mark Twain said that the two most important days in your life are the day that you were born and the day that you discover why you were born. My hope for each of you is that you have discovered that second day while you were at Alfred Ely Beach. Recent events have caused you to have new experiences that none of us could have foreseen. You can take those last few months and let them make you bitter, or you can take this experience and let it change you for the better. We only get one chance in life. Take the time to focus on the fact that we are all much more alike than different. We are unique individuals, but we all want to love and be loved. I believe that all of us, each of us, want to leave the world better than it is today. Find a life's work that you are passionate about and pursue it with all of your being, whether that's a job, a profession, the military, whatever. Make certain that you do it with your best effort. Along the way, find time to laugh and have fun. Life is too short not to laugh. Dr. Leach has certified that you have met all of the requirements for graduation from Alfred E. Beach High School. On behalf of the board members of Savannah-Chatham County, I congratulate you as we confer that degree on you with all of the rights and privileges thereto appertaining. One last assignment. Wherever you are right now, take out your phone and take a selfie. Immediately post it to your social media and say hashtag high school graduate, hashtag SCCPSS, pass the cap. Always remember that the legacy you leave is the life that you live. Leave a legacy. This is the conclusion of the Alfred E. Beach 2020 High School graduation. Congratulations and good luck to you in your future endeavors. Enjoy your celebration today with your family and friends. This concludes the 2020 Beach graduation.